What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Virus here, back for another video. Wait, that doesn't sound right. Hold on. Power of editing. Can I literally just redo that? What's up, everybody? It's your boy Virus is here, back for another video. That don't sound right either. What's up, everybody? It's your boy Spillia here. That sounds better. Alright, we got something new, guys. I'm gonna react to my first ever Call of Duty montage. Or it was my first montage in general. It was to celebrate 50 subscribers. This was 4 years ago. Real quick, what it has, what it doesn't have. 14 likes, one non-factor disliked it. What a jerk. January 8, 2016, 438 views. That was pretty good. But, yeah, and just keep in mind, I didn't know how to edit at all, so, and I had really bad capture qualities at times. So, you gotta understand that, like, when we're reacting through this, there's gonna be different qualities. But I was young, I had no idea, and I was proud of it. And my voice, it does sound like I still have no balls. However, in this video, it's going to sound less like my balls are in my bladder or something. I don't know what I'm saying. But my whole thing is just check this out and see if you like it. And if you do, there's only one way that you can tell me that I'm doing a good job. And that is... subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you never miss any of my videos. Make sure you do slap that thumbs up button. It does help me out. It shows that you really do like that content. Just don't forget to click the bell. Please don't forget to click the bell. The bell is, I don't know, everything. But anyway, let's just get on to it. This was a lot of it's self-explanatory too. So you'll see, like, it's saying in the titles down there that I put in S&D tournament. I was playing in clutch 1v3. This is obviously Call of Duty Ghosts. You can't hear my call outs. I didn't have the proper equipment to actually talk and record. So
watch it. He's gonna pinch him. Watch your right. Check your right.
Look how nervous I got. It's my first tournament. Look at that. I actually accidentally fired. I was so scared.
Rock, just watch the bomb.
Rock, just stay alive in there. I can watch your ass.
Make sure he doesn't come mid-street. Yeah, watch that. You gotta watch your left and that spot at the same time.
Semi.
Back there, he's back. Don't push. Wait, don't push.
I was their bitch, man. I was scared. Crouch.
Let's go!
I was so good at Call of Duty back then. This is when I was young. You guys have a good playing video games when you're young, dude. That's how pros and legends are made. Look how smart I was. This is like a Fortnite tactic. I just know how to outsmart my opponent. I just literally just go for the ninja fuse and I won't be too.
Oh my god! Let's go! Wow, these kids suck! Oh my god, dude.
They must have been embarrassed. Alright, so I was a quick scoper. And there's going to be some collaterals in this. If you didn't know, Black Ops 1 collaterals was like a rare treat. Here, let me pause this real quick. Because this is a reaction video. So, if you didn't know, the story with that is... I play in mostly private matches in Black Ops 1. And it was all about getting clips and all that stuff. I played Search a lot. I played Domination mainly, TDM every once in a while. I was in a hardcore headquarters clan. I was in a head, a core headquarters clan. You know, all this stuff. So you guys got to understand that. I got a lot of clips. Now, a lot of them are sniper clips. Not all of them, but most of them are well, it's about 50-50 between other stuff and snipers. But when you got a collateral on Black Ops 1, it was like a treat. Because if you didn't know, it's the only Call of Duty that curves. It'll curve to the left. So when you shoot your bullet, for some reason, with the L96A1, it always... Or actually, I don't think of it. Maybe it was all snipers. But I know the L96A1, it curved to the left every time. So when you, if you shot somebody straight, it curved to the left. It's so not noticeable. But if you shoot somebody that was like in a collat, and there was one after another, there's a chance you would get a hit marker because it would curve like bottom left. That's what it would do. And it would hit someone's leg. It was just... Like, for example, in Black Ops 2, you see a lot of clips with double headshots or collaterals. That's different. Black Ops 2, they fixed, basically. I forget what gun that was. It wasn't the AX. That's Modern Warfare. Oh, man. I forget. But my whole point is Black Ops 1, they messed up the sniping. It was almost impossible to quick scope. It was always drag scopes because the bullet would never go where you wanted to if you quick scoped. And so getting a collateral is a treat. I'm sorry. Let's continue. This is a 1v5 clutch, but a lot of it's self-explanatory. And at the time I was dating that girl right there, I'm so heated. Her name's Becca. I have her on Facebook still. She's engaged or married. I don't know which. But that was funny. I used to get all the Xbox hoes. Just kidding. She wasn't a hoe, but still. I used to get a lot of girls on the game. Not that I'm proud of that or anything, but my skills were just too sexy, I guess. Boom. Bum, bum, bum. And fun fact, this guy was actually snaking. So it's kind of funny that I shit on his chest.
Writing's not that easy, but grammarly.
Who puts ads in videos?
This sentence is grammatically correct.
We'll be right back at this.
But it's wordy
messages.
And hard to read.
Here. Quick scope time, man. Boom. I was always a good curver, man. Look at that. This was on my brother's account, leveling him up. I was trying to go for sniping clips and stuff. But yeah, this is a headquarters. You guys notice it says capture defend? Look at all the defends and captures.
Rarely ever talking with my teammates. I do get some good gameplay, like a triple feed right there.
Messiah, cheese, okay? Look at that!
Without it, and...
Cringe.
I really just recommend using it. I got feed after feed right here. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that.
Okay, so this is a quad feed, and a collateral is about to hit right now. But I just want to put out there, I only have one Black Ops 2 clip. I didn't play, what was it called? Oh, it's called the Ballista. Yeah, there you go. It says it right there. No, but I was still playing Black Ops 1 with Black Ops 2. I was playing Black Ops 1 until Fortnite came out. So I was playing Black Ops 1 from probably 2010 2011 all the way till 2017 when Fortnite came out. Once I got hooked on Fortnite, I stopped playing it, Call of Duty. So that fun fact right there. So I only have one clip of Black Ops 2 because I rarely played Black Ops 2. I just never, you guys are probably going to say Black Ops 2 is probably the best Call of Duty. I understand. I like it. I got some diamond on my guns and stuff. I just didn't play it enough to enjoy it enough. Like, I was so stuck on the way sniping was in Black Ops 1, I could never get used to it in Black Ops 2. I even lost to my little brother. At the time, he was, what, like, 11? Dude, he was like 11 or something. And in a quickscope battle, but I could like 30-0 him in Black Ops 1. So I just couldn't spawn trap. It was awful. But anyway, let's continue. Let me just go back a tiny bit. Let's go. Yeah, here we go.
At that.
Quad feed. And then I don't know why I put inside and I missed. Thinking that it looks cool that I almost hit the fifth. I don't know. This is something that I used to do a lot. I used to go in prior matches and watch in theater where I'm throwing it. And try to get them perfectly timed. However, it's kind of funny. Because this is his point of view. I wouldn't have hit this if he didn't stop for a second. I don't know why he did, but he did. And see that little stutter? That caused him to miss. I mean, that caused him to get hit. This is a triple nade kill. I remember this like it was yesterday. This was an ace. You don't know what an ace is. You're not clutching, but you're killing everybody by yourself while your teammates are alive. So I killed everybody in the lottery. Alright, here we are. A collateral, which is a treat in Black Ops 1, and god damn it, man. Joe Biden tried. Who puts ads on these videos? And Medicare for decades. No one cares. Are we back? Are we back? If I had to beep one more time. Ready to jam into your radar. Alright, anyway. Counter spy plane up, they're blind. We got this triple clat. Here's this third person point of view. A triple collat is so rare. You can never get a four man though. I even had some people set up. It literally doesn't. It's not possible. So a triple is a real, real treat. Collateral is rare, but, you know. This is the game that I went semi-pro and I blew my pro tryout with a pro team synergy. I was good at advanced warfare. But I still played Black Ops 1 at this point. But this is where I had a chance to go pro. This is where I was like in my prime. I was like 19 or something. I was like you young gods out there right now. All I played was ranked. Always got men. Look how crisp my aim is. Look how crisp my aim is, ready? Coming up. Look at that. You see that right there? That's an aim. That's called snap on aim. I snap on people. You know, I snipe in every Call of Duty. So. Right here. Kill that guy, you know? And I'm getting shot at. But once I turn on that guy, and keep in mind, I wasn't even host this game. Yep, I thought that guy was still alive. Yep, I turn around again. We gotta get another look at that, folks. Let's look at it this way in a different angle. Look at that. That just shows how bad their aim was. And then I do it again with that 15 key, because I think we... Okay, so this is a ranked play game versus a full team. Oh my God, USA team or whatever.
It's all up to you now.
And I got cocky and showing off, so I just said I panicked. I really didn't. I was trying to go for a nose goal. Look at this. I literally could have pooped on his forehead right there.
Rocky, why would he do that?
I could have pooped on him. I just thought he'd keep shooting, but I went for something fancy.
I didn't mean to hit the
but don't worry, we won the game. From the final clip of the video, we won the game. Because,
oh my lord, look at that.
Well.
Who killed him?
Rocky. Boom, man. I made up for it. Alright, that's enough ads.
For me, the most important issue.
Alright, the game. The John's over. The John's over. If you guys did make it to the end, I want you to comment which clip you thought was the coolest. I like the triple collateral. I really do. And look at her face, bro. Anyway, we're going to keep that in. I'm not going to edit that out. But I got a lot of editing to do because of these stupid butt ads. Okay? But I hope you guys did enjoy it. And yeah, let me know if you guys did. And this is Spillia. I'm out.